you want to know my name? I'm no ordinary actress. I'm surprised you haven't recognized me. You must have arrived only recently. I have money, and I'm an experienced traveler. I'm an excellent... Oh, please.
Greetings. My name is Lucy Knox. Newspapers are my business. I have read several guidebooks about the trail and even published an article written by an early emigrant. So I know a... Did I tell you I am learned in the art of medicine? I can set a broken limb, apply a turn... Yo hablo español. I am prepared... Thank you for choosing me to join your wagon party. May God bless our journey.
I do not want to trade with you, but if that will get you to go away from our country, I will do it. I will agree to this, but I...
is heat. Without relief, I... This...
Sure, I'll try my luck. Let's trade.
I will help you, if I can. What do you need?
Certainly I will trade with you. If you don't mind, allow...
We're so cold that my wife and little one can't sleep.
Cold is intolerable. We must warm ourselves at once.
The weather is foul.
This cold is in... This...
I understand. Well, you're... I can... Well, you know... My goodness! It took you an awfully long time to get here. Maybe you just weren't in a hurry. Or maybe you had some problems along the trail. Congratulations! You've arrived here in good shape. You're not the most successful overlander I've seen, but you're better off than most. I'm going to give you a pretty little 40-acre parcel of land just outside of town. Enjoy your new life in the Oregon Territory.